This is a view of the frame shop. It's the second bedroom that I use in my studio. Entering the studio from the frame shop. Been doing some collage work, and as you can see, a lot of it's still on the floor. I have a nice big draftsman's table that I use as my easel. Not much organization. It's nice and chaotic, which I find is inspiring. Laying out a concept for a possible new collage. Typical work area for easel and paint mixing. A few paintings that's recently been varnished.